Hello, AJ Zambanini, drying product manager here with Conair, and I wanted to talk to you about our MHC multi-hopper cart. So the MHC is one of Conair's two central drying systems. What is central drying? Well, if we think about a traditional dryer, the purpose of it is to make airflow, make low dew point air, and heat that air up. Central drying is similar, except we decouple the process. We have a dryer over here that makes low dew point air, and all the temperature control is done over here at the cart, at each individual hopper. So the benefit there is that you can have one dryer that provides airflow to multiple different hoppers, potentially running multiple different materials at multiple different temperatures. So for instance, hopper one here could be at 350 degrees drying PET, and hopper two can be at 180 degrees drying nylon. Also, you could use this for something like a polycarbonate where you have multiple colors. So maybe you have red material here and blue material there. It speeds up the changeovers and limits the amount of cleanouts that you have to do. So a big benefit of central drying is ease of use, flexibility, and it cleans up your shop floor. So what's different here is that our MHC is now a smaller, more mobile, flexible system. ResinWorks type central drying systems from Conair typically run between 25 pounds an hour all the way up to thousands of pounds per hour per hopper. The MHC is a nice solution for lower throughput customers. People making electrical connectors, medical molders, custom molders, or even labs. The cart comes in two different sizes, a large and a small. A small cart can have 2 to 3 hoppers, and a large cart can have 3 to 4 hoppers, depending on the size of the hopper. If you have an application where you need more than 4 hoppers, you can actually train these carts together and connect up to 16 different hoppers into one system running off of one dryer. The control portion of the dryer is done right here from our Color Touch HMI. So you go up to the HMI, you tell each individual hopper what temperature you want to run, and all that information is pushed through to the hopper. Now the hopper sizes available on Conair's MHC cart are from a half cubic foot all the way up to 6 cubic feet an hour. So about 1 pound an hour up to 50 pounds an hour. This particular cart has 3 50-pound-per-hour hoppers. Each hopper comes standard with a full level sight glass here in the door, and a slide gate for shutting the material flow on and off. Internal to the hopper, just like on our DX style dryers, there's a diffuser cone with a drop tube, so you make sure that all your materials dry down into this cone section so your first shot of material is ready to go. Now let's take a look around back and see what makes the MHC a little bit different than some other things. First thing you'll notice as we take a look around back is the height and the footprint of the cart. It's designed in a way that it can fit through most standard sized doorways. So this is actually our tallest hopper, which is our 18-6 or 50 to 60 pound an hour hopper. The next thing we'll point out is that you have high temperature orange silicone return hose and insulated hose to maintain temperature between the heater and the hopper. The heater itself is our open resistance wire heater that we use on all of our drying products, except it's covered up. It's not just band clamped to the frame. It looks good. It provides some protection from people trying to get down in there and actually touch it. And the other thing is it provides a bump guard as you wheel this thing around should you want to use it and make it mobile. This RTD here is actually our setback RTD, which can come standard on the MHC cart. So it actually has overdrive protection built into this simple mobile system. Our process RTD goes at the inlet of the hopper because that's the best place to control temperature. So if you tell it you want 350 degrees, this is where it's looking for that 350 degrees. It's a very accurate way to control the temperature. Each individual hopper has a differential pressure switch, so it needs to see airflow before it will turn the heater on. So that's a permissive safety that's built into each one of these hoppers. And finally, you'll see there are isolation valves at each hopper. So if you need to do some clean out, you can actually isolate one hopper and continue to run the other two without affecting the system and how it operates. So this has just been a brief overview of the Conair MHC multi-hopper cart. This is a great solution for small throughput molders or anybody who needs extra flexibility in their system. To learn more, call Conair. We'd be happy to help.